So we're going to do the seasonal playground, Team Flag Rush. Will I be successful? Won't I? It's all about having fun. Easy to get the 3 points. Let's go load this one up. Okay, what do we got? So 800, 3800, 757, and the 702 versus majority 800. I'm sure they can beat us. I don't think we gave them too much of a challenge, but it's fun. 5-4. Both sides lost a couple. take long to beat that score. That's all good. I think the worst game I've played of this is when it's on my channel somewhere, in one of the many, but where everyone crowded around the flagpole and it was like five cars or something, six cars, just trying to defend one flagpole, not even doing anything. It became quite a stalemate. Down to three, of course. When you're on the losing team, you just drop out. Seconds, I reckon. If they haven't won within a minute, it looks like two of them are actually in the team.
Thank you.
little unbalanced, but is what it is. You get your 3 points. And that's the last score. And we even get a car. How good is that? Alright. So yeah, obviously I've got the other challenges this week up as well. Watch them out, watch those videos if you want, and have a great weekend. Alright then, gotcha.